contestant number two, Coco, from Dallas, Texas, representing First Alternate Detective Entertainer of the Year. There is one thing I want you to know tonight. I'm not here for competition. I'm here to be seen, and this is the perfect place to do just that.
Is the reigning National Entertainer of the Year. And she is here to parade for you now, ladies and gentlemen. It is Coco.
Come get it. Put some grace in your face.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Yeah.
Costco and put me out of business. Costco!
Yeah.
about you, but I feel it young. I'm contestant number 7, Coco from Dallas, first alternate to Texas Entertainer of the Year. There's one thing I want you to know tonight. I'm not here for the competition, I'm here to be seen. And this is the perfect place to do just that.
She's a former Miss USA, Miss Gay USA, and now she is a former Entertainer of the Year. Put your hands together for Coco!
Yeah!
Straight from the darkness, the evil.
We'll be right back. year.
And now she's just plain Coco!
Over troubled water.
Thank you.
peace.
Thank you. from Dallas, Texas, representing Texas Entertainer of the Year, ladies and gentlemen. Fasten your seatbelts. This is going to be a bumpy fucking ride. This is Coco.
We had the kind of night where morning comes too soon. We used the light from a flickering candle across the room to make the kind of shadows that only one thing could make. Love.
Miss Janet. Come for me. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Entertainer of the Year for 1995, from Dallas, Texas, number 7, Coco!
Look at her standing there, she's a shining star. Gleaming with such beauty, no one can compare. Now she is the winner, the greatest of them all. She's the Entertainer of the Year. Now she stands for excellence, she represents the best. Standing for our common goals, she outshines the rest. Here she wears the crown, let nothing bring her down. She's the Entertainer of the Year.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, would you make welcome Entertainer of the Year, 1995, the fabulous Coco.
May mean you Entertainer of the Year 1995 from Dallas, Texas, Coco. National Entertainer of the Year 1996.
Inside is true. You, every foot I put, don't leave it. Thank you. Thank you. beautifully designed evening gown, the high collar, but a beautiful hairdo by Monty. She's in Port Biscay, Texas, America. She's in Port Biscay, Texas, USA. She's in Port Biscay, USA. She just won this Texas Continental right here at the Pink River just a couple of weeks ago. So she's on her way to that. And tonight she's our last contestant, voted by you, the public. Let's hear from Coco from Dallas. Ladies and gentlemen, Texas Entertainer of the Year 1996, contestant number 11, Coco! Texas Entertainer of the Year, Coco!
I'm just screaming from the top of my lungs, I don't know why. Oh, thank you. Oh, bitch, I'm an old bitch. Getting too old for that kind of dance. Oh, talk so much yourself for a second. Oh. Let me catch my breath. Let me teach you the aerobics. Just breathe a little bit, you know. Oh look, you look lovely tonight, honey. You're giving me mahogany. That is beautiful. Isn't that beautiful? Can y'all see that flower in her head? Oh, y'all can clap. It's all right. I'm addressing living. Oh, I guess y'all didn't like it. Oh. Do we have straight people tonight? Fuck y'all. Do we have homosexuals? I just love myself a homosexual down boy. Damn. Shit. Oh, hey, do y'all know how Hurricane does her flipper thing? Do y'all want to see my imitation of Hurricane doing orca? Yeah! I have to do this. Let me get way over here. This is Hurricane doing orca. For you guys. That felt one. Are you guys ready for the top 10 to come out and do evening wear? I know you guys are. Is she ready? Let me see if the MC for evening wear is ready. Here, you want to grab that? Is she ready? Oh, no? Oh, yeah? Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, to MC evening gown competition, creative evening wear. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage. The fabulous Electra. Let me do my shot real quick. I'm playing Super Drive this week, going back and forth to the judges' table and on the stage and everything. So, I need a cocktail.
I'm right there!
Oh, now I feel better. Oh, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
guys to remember, on August 7th to the 11th, I'll be giving it up, so. The year's been one. Unfortunately, I'm out of breath. Wait a second.
Girl.
You better breathe, girl!
Somebody get the girl a drink,
honey. Did you say a drink, a cop?
I said somebody get you a drink, girl.
Somebody give me some agua. I'm dying of thirst. So how are you guys feeling? Y'all feeling all right? I mean, y'all looking at me like I'm a man in a dress or something. Shit, well, guess what? What's up? Down, boy. Shit. Oh, I think I busted a nut on that ass. Oh, thank you, baby. You sure are sexy. Are you married?
Sometimes you feel like
that. All right.
Do we have any straight people here?
Woo!
Yeah!
If you're straight, say hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Oh my queen. Shit. No, really, if you're straight, say hell yeah.
Yeah!
If you're gay, say all right, all right.
All right, all right!
Ooh, straight folks, how does it feel to be a minority for a change? Oh, yes, ma'am. I love the straight folks, honey. I love the women, honey. We just take what they have and perfect it.
Hell yeah!
Woo! No, we respect the women of the world, don't we, guys? Because if it wasn't for those women and that straight man, us homosexuals wouldn't be here. So breed more homosexual straight folks, okay?
1996, Entertainer of the Year, Coco.
Thank you. the hook. When I get shot, bet your bottom dollar you were best under pressure.
Yo, Sandy, I wanna like taste you.
Get your lips wet, cause it's time to have pep. On your mark, get set, go, let me shoot to the next man in a three-piece suit. I spend all my dough, ray me cutie, shoot shoot a doobie, like Ooby Doobie Doo. I love you in your big jeans, you give me nice dreams, you make me wanna scream, ooh, I like what you do, when you do, what you do, you make me wanna shoot.
Shut up. Welcome her out here right now, because in a word, she's Coco!